So you know what? I'm calling you out, bitch, okay? If you fucking have the nuts to stand with Keto T's, fucking stand with me, motherfucker, and then I'll beat you to death like I was planning on beating fucking Cal Worsham to death, okay, in front of thousands of people, so they think, oh my God, homeboy, I'll tell you what, I am, from a distance, okay, almost damn impervious, motherfucker. I knocked out 5 motherfuckers that fuck with me, bitch, and now I'm fucking on a roll with Cold Fission and Stevia and Pure H2O, and I call you out. If you got the fucking nutsack to hang with me, motherfucker, deal with this, bitch. Boom. I'll tell you what. I fucking goddamn take people out, bitch. You know what? I have almost a freakish fucking unstoppable motherfucking will when I get motivated, man. You know what I'm saying? Damn, Melina caught me in a key lock and I let it go. I punished myself on purpose for fucking failure. You know what? I won't do it again. In a stand-up game where I don't have to worry about no kicks or takedowns, I'll tell you what, bitches, I'm talking to you. Step the fuck up, because I will beat you half to fucking death. If they don't step in and stop it, which I'm sure they're going to fucking do, I will fucking hurt you, and then I will put you to fucking sleep. Now, whether you wake up, that's on fucking you.